she's got all the confidence in the world as she heads to that first barrel.
Yeah, she had no problems getting out of pool A.
And sets Valor up absolutely perfectly for that first barrel. And this team is actually deceivingly fast. Donna Kay's going through, making sure she lays down that perfect run. And that's exactly what she does as she turns this third barrel. This horse stretches out. Look out for Donna Kay.
Yeah, look at the speed he gains right there, Janie. What a run.